A head-on collision shut down all lanes of the Chesapeake Bay Bridge-Tunnel today. It happened after 11 a.m. The collision involved three vehicles. Officials say an SUV hit the wall of the tunnel twice before hitting a minivan head-on. And that's when the third car hit the rear of the other two vehicles. And we're told two victims were sent to the hospital and other injuries were treated at the scene. All lanes are now open.